said to her mum, votes for women. What did it say?
I'm really proud that behind me we have some of the famous suffragists and suffragettes who campaigned so hard to give the first women the right to vote 100 years ago to the day. We've got to make sure we redouble our efforts so that girls realise they can do any job they want to do. If they work hard, there'll be a helping hand. It's crucial.